If your loved one died and he was the immediate breadwinner, bills will be coming in for you. The only thing you can do is try to get the insurance company to either give you an advance on your settlement or somehow get these bill collectors to stay off. Law firms can help you do that by sending what's called a letter of protection, which asks them to please withhold collecting on your bills until your case is ultimately settled.